Gabe Ramirez, you're watching Hulu's live stream of Lollapalooza, and I'm here with none other than Band May. They're going to be hitting the stage. It's going to be absolutely awesome. And ladies, I got to say, Shambles, 10 yeah. times I've listened to it in a row, in a row. No. I love it. Do it. I love
yeah.
it.
Do it, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Of course. Tell me about the energy of that song, how it came together. Shambles.
Shambles
はアニメの剣眼アシュラっていうもののテーマソング、
エンディング
テーマソングになっていて、そのために書き下ろした楽曲になります。
So, the song was written for the anime. What's that called? 名前なんでしたっけ？
剣眼アシュラ。
剣眼アシュラ。
That's two の。
The volume, episode two. And then that's how they wrote the song for it. And yeah, that's okay. Yeah, for anime.
Okay, so it was for anime originally, yes. And that's where it came about. But I love it. I love
oh,
that song.
So
absolutely. I know they've been around, you guys have been around for a long time. Talk to me about the evolution of the group from the beginning. What's different from the beginning to right now?
もうね、長い間バンドやってますけど、最初の頃と今とどういうふうに変わってきてますか？
いろんなこと全てが違います。うん、こうして海外でお給仕ができていることもですし、こんなに私たちが続けていけると最初の頃思っていなかったので、もう、
曲もね、
お客さん、曲もね、曲も雰囲気も最初の頃と今では全然違ったりするので、うん、いろんなことが違います。
So a lot of things changed.It's a massive, big, huge difference. One thing is, you know, they come into the overseas for the concert. That's one thing. They didn't expect, like, can play that, you know, this long. Mm-hmm. So that's another thing, you know, like, you know, they're playing much longer than they thought.
Yeah.
And also their audience acting much different from the beginning too.
Yeah. Okay. Akane, I am a big fan. I love your drumming. I think it's awesome. What is it like to be playing and feeling the energy from each bandmate? What's that like?
What do you mean?
So she gets to turn around and see Akane drumming and playing hard. You get to see the guitars. So there's energy there. How do they feed off of the energy from each other?
Akane さんがドラム叩いてる時に他のバンドのメンバーさんとかね、こう Akane さんの方を見たりとかして、まあお互いにこうエナジーをで Akane さんすごいエナジーをこうみんなにあげてると思うんですけど、まあそのリレーションっていうか関係性とかについてはどう思ってますか？
あ、でもそうですね。メンバーとやっぱなんか一つになってるって感じがしてすごくなんだろうテンションが上がるというか、これがバンドだって思いながら一体感を感じてます。
She really feels like you know this is the band, you know, like feels energy from each musicians, you know, it's making like you know this great relation, you know, like then that's how you know, the band's supposed to be.
I love that. Well, I'm excited for you guys to be here at Lollapalooza. What is your show like when you see so many people in the crowd? What can they be expecting to see from Band Maid?
I'm sorry, one more time.
No, that's okay. So they're going to be in front of a big crowd.
Right.
And so I'm curious, you know, how they feel performing in front of such of a large audience.
今日 のショーでは多分すごいたくさんのオーディエンスがいると思うんですけど、そのもあのそんだけやっぱりすごい多くの人たちの前で演奏するということに対してはどう思いますか？
すごく本当に光栄な気持ちでいっぱいです。本当にロラパルーザに出れるって最初聞いた時は嘘じゃないかっていうぐらいみんなで驚いたので、その気持ちをこうなんだろう光栄さを負けないように私たちの世界を伝えていけたらいいなと思います。
They are really proud of themselvesAnd also, like they really want to, you know, show their performance, you know, as much as you know. When they heard they can perform at the Lollapalooza, they thought it's gotta be, you know, kidding me. It's like, you know, this must be a joke, you know. But so that was kind of their, you know, big surprise for them.
That's awesome. Well, it is a big surprise, not only for you guys, but a big surprise for the audience here in Chicago. Lollapalooza, Hulu, live stream. We got more interviews, more music for you guys right after this.
Yeah. Yeah.